like to begin with you. Now, when we talk about the turbulent economic conditions causing many people to move towards gold, which is being considered and pegged as a safe investment, there is also something to be understood about why people for so long have wanted to acquire gold, its cultural and historical importance. Shed some light on that for us, please.
Well, I look at it first as a woman into this whole issue of acquiring gold. I think what we need to understand is that historically, when women got married, they really didn't have any economic security other than what their husbands provided for or their family provided for. So in that context, gold became significant because if you had gold with you, no matter what happens, you would be able to have some stability. Now, that wasn't really guaranteed, but I think that was at the heart of women being very focused on gold. But obviously for men, again, it's always been the fact that if everything else fails, there's a security element in that, that you'd be able to get that. I think where the problem comes in is that that initial economic reasoning behind it has gradually shifted into a cultural significance, which really becomes a marker of economic differentiation. So those who want to establish that they're really from a good background, economically strong, they would try and focus more on gold. And so culturally and historically, I think it started from a very basic economic need, but then I think now it's become a part of the cultural way of showing off how rich you are.